then there's a 1,000-year-old way. You're drinking the actual tea leaf. I'm Sandy Hill, and I'm 59 years old, and next week I'm flying to Ecuador to climb a mountain called Chimborazo, which by some measures is the highest mountain in the world.
Soon.